যচ্ছক্তয়ো বদতাম বদিনাম বৈ বিবাদ সংবাদ ভুবো ভবন্তি কুর্বন্তি চৈষাম মুহুরাত্মমোহম তস্মৈ নমানন্ত গুণায় ওমনি যচ্ছক্তয়ো বদতাম বদিনাম বৈ বিবাদ সংবাদ ভুবো ভবন্তি কুর্বন্তি চৈষাম মুহুরাত্মমোহম তস্মৈ নমানন্ত গুণায় ওমনি গৌড়ীয় গোষ্ঠীপতি শ্রীশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ টোল দেয়ার ইজ টু প্রসিডিওর দোজ হু আর ট্রাইং টু রিয়ালাইজ দ্যাট অ্যাবসলিউট ট্রুথ ফর দেম দেয়ার ইজ টু প্রসিডিওর ওয়ান ইজ ডিসেন্ডিং প্রসিডিওর ওয়ান ইজ অ্যাসেন্ডিং প্রসিডিওর Those who are trying to realize their absolute truth, for them, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, specifically speaking, there is two procedure. One is ascending procedure, another descending procedure. Whichever you prefer, that depends upon your sanskar, previous sanskar. Ascending procedure means out of my own proficiency I can know everything. Who are you to give me? I can know everything. Out of my own proficiency I can know. I have big proficiency, I can know everything. That is called actually ascending procedure. And another is descending procedure. You pick up your hand, Prabhu, I am very weak. Teeny soul. I have nothing to do, I have no power, I am a very infinitesimal part, insignificant. If you give me kripa, then I can know you. Otherwise it is not possible for you to know you. It's quite impossible. This is the procedure actually pure Vaishnava they like. This is the procedure. Actually, those pure Vaishnavas, they always try to adopt, accept this procedure. Very unique procedure, scientific procedure. Prabhupada gave an example. Perhaps you have seen Prabhupada giving example. Prabhupada giving example. Perhaps you have seen those who are monkey baby. Those who are monkey baby. They have the responsibility to catch mother properly. Those who are monkey baby, it is the responsibility of monkey baby to catch mother properly. Mother has no responsibility. Mother can jump from one place to another. If the baby falls down, such thing happens. The baby falls down and die immediately. This way actually, mother not going to protect the baby fully. Because baby, mother has no responsibility. The baby has to catch properly. And another procedure Prabhupada speaking, that is pussy cat baby. So many, you know, baby cats, mother going to catch properly and take them in proper. Mother can jump, fly, no problem. Because it is the responsibility of mother protect the baby cat properly. You can think mother catching the baby with teeth. Perhaps there can be some painful. No, not at all. Mother cat going to catch the baby cat in such a way with full affection so that baby cat not feeling any pain at all. So those baby cats, they are saved. Prabhupada want to suggest, giving us advice, you all Vaishnavas, those who like to become pure Vaishnava, they should adopt this procedure, very good procedure. Then Supreme Lord can save you properly. Actually, excuse me. Today I am going to pay dandavat to all Vaishnavas, Hoyach and Hoyven. Those who already become Vaishnav, those who are half Vaishnav, they who are not at all Vaishnav. In future they can become Vaishnav. For all of them, I am paying my prostrate dandavat to him and taking some permission from them so that they can bless me. I can try to discuss some point which is very sensitive point. Maybe they can misunderstand me, so I can reserve the right for them. They can put question if they feel at all not good. That is the, and Paramahansa Acharya Srila Bhakti Pramoda Puri Goswami Maharaj very often used to say, whole world, all Vaishnavas there, any country they are staying, all Vaishnavas, together we are one family. Srila Paramahansa Acharya Srila Bhakti Pramoda Puri Goswami very often used to say, we are all one family. Why you think you are not my group, I am your, he is not his group, why you are speaking this way? So we should have this kind of very soft feeling, mother-like feeling, that all whole Guru Vaishnava society, I am their servant. And pardon me, it is the duty of dog to discharge his duty properly, the master. A dog, it is the responsibility of dog to protect master properly. For that, if the dog need to bark, cow, go, go, for them it is quality, very nice quality. It is the nice quality of dog. So whenever we identify ourselves as a dog of Guru Vaishnava, tumi to takur tomar kukur, tumi to takur tomar kukur bolia jano more, this conception should not be there only in philosophy. Only dry philosophy, that tumi to takur tomar kukur bariya jan, I am your dog, you are my master, you are Vaishnav. Only philosophically we can speak. But we cannot feel this point. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur can feel directly, Narottama Thakur can feel directly, Srila Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami Maharaj can feel directly this point. But I cannot feel. But today I am going to discuss anything under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, Guru Varga, Guru Maharaj. You can remember yesterday I was discussing,
that it is not at all offensive on the part of Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. It is not at all any kind of offense on the part of Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, still with a very humble mood. I fear if I can make any mistake until the lotus feet of Chaitanya Leela Bas Vrindavan Das Thakur. So I beg for pardon repeatedly, so that Vrindavanda, I cannot make any mistake unto the lotus feet of Vrindavanda Thakur Mahasaya. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, I have no power to glorify Gauranga Nityananda. I have no power. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, it is in Bengali, it is written, and purport, I mean meaning, you can see what Bhaktivinoda Thakur written and Prabhupada. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami with tears and eyes speaking, out of my vanity, if I like to speak this way, I can write Chaitanya Charitamrita. Out of my vanity, if I speak this way, I can write Chaitanya Charitamrita. I have enough proficiency. This is not good. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami crying and speaking. Dambha kori borni joiche toiche nahi sokti. Bengali, you must learn Bengali. Dambha kori borni joiche toiche sokti nahi. If I speak, I can write about Chaitanya Lilam, Chaitanya Charitamrita. It is not good. I cannot even touch the ocean of Chaitanya Lila. I cannot touch. That is why, first of all, I started with this point. Jachaktayo vadatam badinam bai vibad sangvad bhuvo bhavanti kurvanti chaisam muhuratma moham tasmai namananta gunaya bhumne. Bhagavan speaking in Gita, mama maya durottaya mamevaji prapadyante maya metam tarantite. It is quite impossible or next to impossible if there is any word in your dictionary. I can apply this word. It's not possible. You cannot conquer maya. If maya, out of mercy, going to leave you, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing you can know? Kulo devi yoga mayam ore kipa kori avarang sangvirve tumi vishyodari sunachi agam vedi mahima tomaro Sri Krishna bimukhe dhari karao sangsaro Sri Krishna sanmukho jar bhagya kame hai tare mukti diya karo ashok bhai. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Kulo devi yoga maya is kirtan. You must do kirtan. Every fraction of second, don't stop kirtan. All the time do kirtan. You cannot come out successful otherwise. All the non-stop kirtan, non-stop. All your life living on musical instrument. You are going to market, kirtan going on. You are eating, kirtan going on. You are sleeping, kirtan. All the time in dream. Then you can come out successful. Be careful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur praying, hey Jogamaya, I cannot show my power to conquer your Maya. Hey Krishna, if you bless me, then I can, then Maya can leave me. Maya can leave me. Prabhupada also writing in a very humble way, Kanaka Kamini Pratishtha Bhagini Chariya Chejare Seita Vaishnava. Kanaka Kamini Pratishtha Bhagini going to leave that personality, be sure he is Vaishnava. Not written, he is going to leave. Pratishtha Bhagini, Kanaka Kamini, Pratishtha Bhagini, Maya, he is going to leave. Not that. If at all Maya, Pratishtha Bhagini or Kanaka Kamini going to leave him, he is going to leave, is one kind of vanity. Follow. This is the conception. Sometimes we are thinking that we are very intelligent. Really we are intelligent. Who told you are foolish? But you are intelligent according to your own estimation. Be careful. You think you are intelligent, I know. Everybody intelligent. They think I am intelligent, but they are intelligent according to their own estimation. Not according to the estimation of Krishna. Not according to the estimation of your Gurudev, Vaishnava. That's why Krishna Bhagavan in front of Uddhava told, Uddhava speaking, who is intelligent, Prabhu? What is the definition of intelligentsia? You give me definitions, well, I can give. You can remember, I many times told, Esha buddhimatam buddhi manishacha manishinam jat satyam anrite neha martena apnati amritam. First of all, you all should realize that life is most unstable. Any moment, any time, we can die. First realization you should have in your mind before you want to proclaim that I am Vaishnava. Before that, I would request you, try to get this feeling anytime, any moment, anytime I can die. There is no certainty. There is no guarantee. Parikshit Maharaj got some guarantee of 7 days. You have no fraction of second guarantee. Anytime you can go. So, if you can have this kind of feeling, then some soft attitude can grow inside your heart. Otherwise, no. So, actually, those people, those who are not ready to leave material attraction, for them, it is my request that try to feel that your life is most unstable. At the same time, why you are waiting for the moment that this material society can kick you? Follow what I mean to say. Why you are so foolish that you are waiting for the moment when this material society can kick me, then I can go out of the material society. Why? You should be intelligent enough. You can say, I can leave you. Material society, when going to leave me? I am going to leave material society. There's the intelligence. Who are you to leave me? I am going to leave you. Useless. So, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, I think they are actually intelligent, those who can realize that life is most unstable. Any moment I can die. So with this body, a body is like an instrument. Nideham adhyam sulabam su. This sloka, sometime I speak, I can also. But today lifetime is very limited, so much thing to, vast discussion. So actually, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, he is actually intelligent, Uddhav. With this unstable body, try to get some direct realization. Try to utilize this body, mind, everything for the realization of that absolute truth. I mean to get that nectar, bhakti. He is actually intelligent. Who is going to utilize his body, challenge with his body. In Bengali, Guru Padmadmi used to say, Montir sadhan kimba sarirer patan. Either I can die or I can get the lotus feet of Krishna. This is a challenge in front of all Vaishnavas. I am sitting in Vyasasana. I like to die or I like to do or die. This kind of resolution should be there inside your heart. Otherwise, you cannot come out successful. So he is intelligent who like to get nectar. Like to do bhajan with this unstable body and try to get nectar. Krishna Bhagavan says he is intelligent. Do you think that Madhvacharya was not intelligent, foolish? Do you think that Ramanujacharya was foolish? Do you think that Nimbarkacharya was foolish? What do you think? Do you think Vishnu, Vishnu Swami was foolish? No. They are all deputed by Krishna from Supreme Lord. They have some, you can say this much, they have some limitation up to this point. Supreme Lord giving what? Well, you have to do up to this point. They have to do this point. It was an order on Shankaracharya to preach Mayavad, at least to protect Veda. At least, Shankaracharya that time was bound to preach Mayavada, whereas Vaishnavanam Jathasampu Sankaraha Sakshat Sankaraha. Sankaraha Sakshat Sankaraha. Shankaracharya is Sakshat Sankara Bhagavan, incarnation of Sankara. He cannot make mistake. At all, if he is going to make mistake, then how he is going to put his direct realization in front of us? After writing Mahabhat Siddhanta, he is again writing so many things. What? Bhajo Govindam, Bhajo Govindam, Govindam Bhajo Muramate, Sangprapte Sannite Kale, Nahi Nahi Rakshati Dunkriya Karane. Sanskrit grammar cannot save you. Sanskrit grammar not going to save you. Be careful. If you are going to give your life, whole life for Sanskrit grammar, then you are foolish. As a supporting factor you can do. You can get some kippa. Oh Prabhu, if you can help, then I can do your seva. Or if you don't like, I don't like to learn Sanskrit. What Sanskrit can do? I don't like to grow proficiency at all. It is your desire, then you give me, I can utilize this for seva. So many people. They are reading, writing, everything, after that fall down. So what I mean to say, all those previous acharya, they are not foolish. But still, Ramanujacharya going to represent his own philosophy in own way. Own way, I mean, it's by the desire of Krishna. Vishishtadvaitava, Ramanujacharya. Madhvacharya going to establish his Siddhanta. I can discuss this point after. And also Vishnu Swami going to represent his Siddhanta. Nimbarkacharya also. They are not wrong. None of them writing wrongly. But they cannot harmonize with each other. Fine. Try to follow this point. All about jiva, jiva tattva, all about ishvara tattva, all about maya, all about jagat, they are making some formula like mathematics. They're going to represent in front of the philosophy, all okay. But they cannot harmonize with each other, have some disparity. They feel they are fighting with each other, they can think your Siddhanta is not good. But anyway, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to represent this Achinta Vedavita Tatha, through which Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to prove that this way, if you agree one single point, if you agree one single point, that is Achinta Vedavita Tatha, then all your Siddhanta can be harmonized. One Siddhanta Vedavita. That is the main point. So actually, point is that we all Gauriya Vaishnavas are one single family. If we have this kind of mood, feeling, so I should not fight with you. But excuse me, if you give me the chance to sit in Vyasasana, that means I am ordered to act as Guru. Vyasasana means I have the responsibility to discharge my duty as a Guru. Though I am not giving initiation, but still when Guru Maharaj giving order, you speak Harikatha. Or Guru Vaishnava says, you will have to speak Harikatha, Santa Goswami. Then anyway, I am very careful because now I have to discharge my duty as a Guru. So first of all, I beg for pardon to everybody. If there is any, you know, misunderstanding, they must approach me, they must speak. When I reached Vrindavan, this time, I took resolution to do some vrata. And before starting vrata, just one day, I meet some group of Vaishnav, they ask me some vital question, vital issue, very sensitive issue, about jiva tattva, about bhakti tattva. Is very so sensitive issue. About this issue, it's an international issue, all infighting going all over the world. I have not that kind of proficiency that I can manufacture Siddhanta in my brain and serve to you. But I have to pray to Gaur Nityananda and Guru Bharga so that they can give some idea, I mean give some power so that I can write. When they put this kind of question about jiva tattva, bhakti tattva, some, then I was bound to concentrate while doing vrata, and very often I got chance to develop some, you know, siddhanta automatically flourish. I was bound to write. So ultimately, it took this, you know, all my thoughts took the form of an article, very nice. So about that article, I'd like to discuss this point. What is that? Actually, first of all, I like to speak about jiva tattva, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, about jiva tattva, what Guru Bharga speaking, about jiva tattva, what Jiva Goswami was speaking, all I like to discuss first. Because there is some problem. What is problem? That is, Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Saddha Gobu Noy. Sovanadi Suddha Chitte Karay Udoy. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem, not that you can do bhajan and get out of your own power. This one point. Jive Sarup Hoy Krishna Nitya Das, how possible? Jive Sarup Hoy Krishna Nitya Das, we know, we read, but we cannot realize this point. Jive Sarup Hoy Krishna Nitya Das, we read, we speak, but we have to realize this point. Krishna Tatastha Shakti Vedavet Prakash. Jive Sarup Hoy Krishna Nitya Das, Krishna Tatastha Shakti Vedavet Prakash. I can discuss. Wait. And a very, very important Brahmanda Bhramita Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade by Bhakti Lata Bich. What do you mean? The seed is not there inside the heart of Jiva? Is going to get Bija, seed? What do you mean? You cannot reconcile? All this problem coming. Brahmanda Bhramita Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade by Bhakti Lata Bich. This is one point. Another point, Krishna bhuli sei jib anadi bohirmukh, atayev mayatare daye sangsaradi duk. What is that? When jiva become bohirmukh, averts, what is the starting point? What do you mean to say? This kind of so many confusion going on all over the world. First of all, I like to take all dust particles from the lotus feet of all pure Vaishnavas. And then I like to put some judgment one by one. Actually, point is that Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Saddha Nobu Noy, etc., so many problems. You can remember Ambarish Prabhu, your godbrother, wanted to put some question. But be sure, I wanted to reply very preliminary as per his level. After that, Madan Gopal from Slovenia put a question one time, I give answer. That was also primary. After that, again he write letter with some argument, then I give answer. He was little bit satisfied, that was secondary answer. That was also not final answer. Now, I was waiting for the Kipa of Guru Bharga to harmonize all this Siddhanta. Now, by the mercy of Guru Bharga, if you think it is very suitable, then I am going to print it or give it to you all. This much I can say. Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Paramahansa Acharya, he wrote one book. Today I bring some documents. Sanatana Sikha. That time Maharaj was Niskinchan. So the getup of book, you don't try to think that way. What is the getup of this book? But it's called Sanatana Sikha, Guru Maharaj wrote. In Sanatana Sikha, I like to start with Guru Maharaj's speech first. What Guru Maharaj want to speak, because Guru Maharaj never tried to break any rules and regulations. Everybody knowing, Guru Maharaj is going to speak all about what Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada told. So this way, actually, Guru Maharaj is going to speak something in this book about the feature of jivas. First of all, I like to start with Gurudev. Then I can go to Bhaktivinoda Thakur, this, that. Also, you can remember many times I discuss this point. Amna yo praha tatyam harimiha sarvasaktim rasadhyam tad binnangsha angsa jivana prakritika valitano tad vimuktangsha bhava bheda bheda sakala mopi harahe swadhanam suddha bhakti Swadham tat pritimeva iti upadishati gaura chanda swayam swa is written by Dasamul Tatta by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, writing this way. So many arguments Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to give. Jiva Goswami Pad going to write something special. Also, you can remember Rupa Goswami Pad writing something in Rasamrita Sindhu. Sanatana Goswami also writing something. So how to harmonize all Guru Bharga? Because they cannot speak like. Has some link, nice. That you will have to find out the link. That is called Bhakti. Kiti Sadhya kiti saddha, kiti saddha bhavet bhava, kiti saddha bhavet bhava, tat kiti saddha, kiti saddha bhavet, kati saddha bhavet saddha, kiti saddha bhavet saddha, tat bhava sadhanovida. Nitya siddhyasya bhavasya prakatyam hidi. In Rasamrita Sindhu, Rupa Goswami, I can discuss all points. First of Guru Maharaj writing that those jiva, they are ultimate. First of all, you should realize where from jiva coming. First, I go one. So many, if you are not concentrated, putting full concentration here, you cannot realize, you can lose track. Be careful. First of all, you must remember that where from this jiva coming. You can give me reminder, Maharaj, in Gita we already know. Krishna Bhagavan speaking clearly, mamaivamsa jiva loke jiva bhuta sanatanaha. Bhagavan speaking clearly. So what problem is there? Problem is there, 100%. Problem is there. In each and every step, because we have some septic mind. We are not simplicity. That's why we have some doubt all the time. And be sure, if we are going to lose respect unto the lotus feet of Guru Bhargava, if we are going to show dishonor unto the lotus feet of our Guru Bhargava, then I am going to hell. I can give you a practical example. Those who are going to ignore their previous heritage, all the sabbata civilization, they got lost. Babylon, you can remember, Babylon civilization was lost. Mishore civilization, in history you can read, they are lost because they couldn't believe their old heritage properly. They expressed doubt. But in India, all different people, English people, British people, Portuguese, France, Italy, so many people coming and attacking India, took control over India. But still today, we are not going to lose our own faith. That is the speciality of India. Follow? That is the speciality of India. If you are at all established in Sanatan Dharma, if some Christian missionary, bishop going to give you a lucrative order, my offer, I am going to give you 5 lakh rupees, you will have to leave this Sanatana Dharma and come to and join us, Christian Dharma. Actually, it is for that we are responsible. We are responsible for different kind of problem all over the world because we cannot love each other. We have some disparity. Even in Vaishnav society, have some group. You go to the, I think in near future I can see, some time coming, if the problem is not solved, very soon time coming when they cut each other in Radhakunda. Very soon, time can come. Until and unless we can find one solution. Each one finding fault with other. All the time. They have no respect for each other. They are finding fault for Gauriyamat. They are finding fault for this. You are your Gauriyamat, this, that. We Gauriyamat, we have also disparity. He is speaking this way, he is speaking this way. Why not we are following Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur? Then all problems solved at a time. For that we are responsible. Why we are deviated from Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur? Speaking our own Siddhanta. That's why problem taking place. There should be restriction all over the world. At the time of Jiva Goswami Pada, there was restriction, big restriction. Sanatan Rupa. If you make any mistake, then Vaishnav society going to call you, well, come. Why you have done this mistake? We can put you out of Vaishnav society. At present, nobody going to speak anything. You can do one woman associate, you can become sannyas, you can do anything, whatever you like, nobody going to speak. Because yesterday I told you, a man living in a glass, a house made of glass should not throw stone to others. Because if at all, if they are going to throw stone to you, you can break your glass-made house. That is the main part. Tumbichu, bhambichu. So, we get answer. Krishna speaking. But we should get scientific answer. Be careful. Not that only answer. Because there is Vigyan, And there is Gyan and Vigyan, two kinds of them. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in Chatushloki Bhagavatam, Gyanam Paramam Gujjhang Me Yad Vigyana Samannitam, Yad Vigyana Samannitam. Not only Gyan, knowledge, it is together with direct feeling. Krishna speaking in front of Brahma, Gyanam Paramam Gujjhang Me Yad Vigyana Samannitam, Sarahasam Tadanga Jagihana Gujitam Maya. Gyan, not only Gyan, is with together with Vigyan, direct realization. So, preliminary Gita, we are so idiot. We are so number one idiot. We like to ignore Gita. Ah, what Gita we can do? We know everything. They ignore Gita. But without the foundation of Gita, how you can enter into Raganuga Bhajan? You show me? You prove? How possible? Without the foundation of Gita, they say Gita is a preliminary thing. Huh? If we discuss Gita, the people can think, ah, so it's a kindergarten education, KG1. No! Gita is evergreen science. You should have a clear conception about Gita. If you don't have any conception about Gita, if you are going to ignore Gita, 100% you are going to fall down. You cannot come out successful. In Gita, it is written, Krishna speaking in front of Arjuna, Mamaivamsa jiva loke jiva bhuta sanatana. Those jiva, countless jiva, those who are coming from me, they are mud parts. But how? Because any part of Krishna is also full Krishna. Purnasya purna madaya purna meva avasishvate. From Purna, if you take out some part, it is also Purna. That's why one dust particle from Golok Vrindavan, it is also Purna. Full. So how we can harmonize? Krishna speaking, Mamaivamsa jiva loka. Mamaivo, be sure. The jivas are coming from me, they are my, you know, part. How we can rebel? How we can realize? How can harmonize this point? Perhaps I already discussed this point, you can remember from Vedanta. So many sutra I discussed. From Vedanta you have to remember what I told. In Vedanta it is written that Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Abhed. It is Achinta Vedavet Tattva. Shakti and Shaktiman, the man having power and the power, non-different. Shaktiman, that is why Ladini Shakti Rasmad Ekatmanu Opi Deobadam Gato Uto, I already discussed. So, as Achinta Vedavatta, Gauranga Avatar is very, very complicated. You cannot understand. So, if you realize, you can go mad. Why Gauranga took incarnation? What necessary? Krishna is good. Playing on fruit, this, that, nice. Why? What about, why? Because Sarup Shakti is there with Krishna. Try to understand this point very carefully. Sarup Shakti is with Krishna. That's why after taking sannyas, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was bound to say, what use taking sannyas? Eh? Prem is my own property. Ah, oh, useless. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Kika sanna se mor prem apon dhan. Prem is my own property. What use taking sannyas? Still, I have taken sannyas. Try to get this point very clearly. Krishna is there and Sarup Shakti is there with Krishna. Sarup Shakti is there inside Krishna. Sarup Shakti, what do you mean by Sarup Shakti? So Krishna can enjoy? Krishna likes to enjoy, na? The mood of Krishna is there all the time, a fraction of second. Krishna like to enjoy. Krishna don't want to hear anything. He is deeply absorbed in loveful affair with Brajavasis. Krishna has no time to hear you. That's why you have to approach Guru Vaishnava. Vaishnavare abedane Krishna dayamay ehen pramarpati haiven sada. You will have to approach a pure Vaishnava and put your application in front of pure Vaishnava. Vaishnava can speak with Krishna. Krishna has no time. That's why Krishna arranged Baldevji Maharaj, incarnation of Baldev, I mean, all Guru Varga coming from Baldavji Maharaj. Guru Varga can feel my problem, they can solve accordingly. You have no right to approach Krishna. No right means you have no capacity. What to speak about right? So, Swarup Shakti is already there. Swarup Shakti is already there inside Krishna. Why Krishna going to take the incarnation of Gauranga? Why Krishna want to play with Radharani? Why? Why Krishna like to play with all devotees? What is the reason? Has there is any dissatisfaction? Krishna like to get satisfied? No. Is there any dissatisfaction? So Krishna like to satisfy, get satisfaction. Like to see so all devotees can and you know, exchange priti priti lava with Krishna. Krishna has any kind of dissatisfaction? No, Krishna is Purna, but still there is dissatisfaction. Purna, for Purna Vastu, there cannot be any dissatisfaction, but still Krishna wants to exchange priti love with you all. Lovers. That is why Krishna arranged all Guru Varga come here, arrange the situation in such a way so that we can get bhakti. And exchange priti love with Krishna. Brahmando bhamita kono bhagavan jeev Guru Krishna prasade paye bhakti lata bij. Now point is that why? Swarup Shakti is already there inside Krishna. Krishna can enjoy itself. Why Krishna like to play with everybody, like to get? Now I can give one example. Very nice scientific example. You have your air inside your mouth. You have na? You have air? Eh? You can be? Air you can throw? You can throw. But the air you can throw, you maybe you are recording some sound here also. But that is not sound. That is not sweet. But that sound, if I put inside the fluid, and when that air coming out of that hole of a fluid, then it takes the form of very nice music. Nice? Then you like to hear? You have a ear inside your mouth, you like to throw a ear. Who is going to care that? What use? But when that ear, when put it into that, you know, that fluid, and with that hole, and that same ear coming out, it takes the form of a very nice. So Krishna is satisfied, at the same time Krishna is not satisfied. Krishna is satisfied. Still Krishna is not satisfied. Krishna like to throw his own Swarup Shakti inside all devotee and like to exchange priti sandarbha. I can discuss it. On this issue, there is big problem. So many contradiction. Now I clearly speak from Vedanta. First of all, try it one by one. First point is that Mamavivamsa jiva loke jiva bhuta sanatanaha. That doesn't mean that counterpart of Krishna is jiva. Not that. Counterpart of jiva, counterpart of Krishna is not jiva. Not jiva. It is not right siddhanta. Then how we can get proper siddhanta? Proper siddhanta is that Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Abhed. Shakti, because Jiva is Tatastha Shakti. Tatastha Shakti, Jiva Shakti is Tatastha Shakti from marginal line. Marginal line, marginal potency is coming. That is called Tatastha Shakti. So Jiva is Shakti. Jiva is Shakti. So Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Abhed. That means that Shakti was there already in Krishna. From there came. When came? There is no time period. Sun, from sun you are getting sun ray. From sun you are getting sun ray, light particle coming. You can 100% say that it is coming from sun. then that light particle, they said the ray can go back to sun? Go back again to sun? No. So this way, it is simultaneously different and non-different. Simultaneously different and non, both correct. This way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, jivas are all, you know, light particle, just like light particle coming from Chit Surya, Chit Sun, transcendental sun, sun. All rays coming, those jivas are similar to that. They are tatastha sakti, having both propensity. Tatastha mean marginal potency. Tatastha sakti mean marginal potency. Marginal potency means you can imagine some demarcation line. You can imagine some demarcation line between chit jagat, transcendental world, and material world. In between, there is that all jiva. So jiva have both, you know, tendency. If somehow they are attracted by chit jagat, they can feel some transcendental bliss, they can feel, they can readily run and try bhakti, start bhakti. Again, at the same time, if they are attracted by my illusion, they can go back to, they can go to maya. Before coming to this marginal line, tatastha, before coming to this, how they got bonded condition? That is, Krishna bhuli sei jiv anadi bahirmukh. Krishna bhuli sei jiv anadi bahirmukh. Krishna bhuli sei jiv, those jiva, the entity, all jiva, or living entity, they forget Krishna. And they are caught by Maya, they forget Krishna, and they are traveling all around this 14th world. This way they are suffering their own result of their own activities. Kobu, sometime Brahmalok, Kobu Sarge, Kobu Naroke, sometime in heaven, sometime in hell, sometime become king, sometime become, you know. This way all jiva traveling and suffering their own, they are going to get their own result of their own activities. Whom to held responsible for that? Whom to held? Krishna? Krishna responsible? Who responsible? Who responsible? Maya? Who responsible? Krishna speaking in Gita, I am not responsible. I am not as I never put them in trouble. I am not going to put them in trouble. Krishna speaking, they are responsible for their own activities. They cannot. Krishna speaking in front of Arjuna, Nadatya kasachit papam, Nadatya kasachit papam, na chaiva sukritim vibhum, agyaneno abhritam gyanam tenam ujjanti yatva. Keno? Keno? What is the reason for why jivas are bonded? But they are responsible. I am not responsible. I am less interested about any sinful activities you are doing. I am less interested about any pious activity you are doing, because both I am less interested. Because you are going to get result according to that. I need not play my brain. It is like computer. You do some job and click save button. If you forget to save, click save button, then all your job finished. Already saved. What you are doing, all activities are saved inside you. Krishna need not play his brain. Be careful. That's why Krishna speaking, Nadatya kasachit papam na chaiva sukritim vibhum agyaneno avritam jnanam tena mujhanti yantabaha. Keno mujhanti yantabaha? Why jivas are there? They are full of ignorance. Because in jivas chit sarup, jnana is there, but it is not unveiled. Jnana is there, but they cannot. If you at all understand this point, the jivas are just like Mahaprabhu giving, like some, you know, particle. sprinkle, you know, coming from the glowing fire, spark coming. The property of that spark is just equal to the glowing fire. You cannot deny. Spark has same power, same qualitatively, all same. But the spark is very weak. That is the, and the glowing power is, fire is powerful. This way you must understand this tatastha position of jiva. Now you can put question, then when Maharaj this bonded condition started? We like to know. Because now it is, by now it is clear that jiva is tatastha, having both tendency to be affected by maya, to also be attracted by chit jagat, both okay. But when we like to know, Krishna Bhuli Saijiv Anadi Bahirmukh, we want to know exact answer. When jiva got bonded condition. Now, if I put question before you, Gauranga Mahaprabhu first or Radha Govinda first? Who first? Who first? Radha Govinda first or Gauranga Mahaprabhu is foolish? In transcendental world, this kind of question is absolutely absurd. Because obviously you have some finite conception. That's why you are putting this question. In transcendental world, this kind of finite conception is just obsolete. You cannot put this question. When it started, are you? When jiva coming? Jiva coming from Krishna 100%. When coming? Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving some satisfaction to us with this answer. What answer Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving? Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving, actually jiva got that bonded condition within this material frame, time period of this material frame, material time period. Within this material time frame, no starting point is visible. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving this very clear answer. Now, so bad condition, so idiot people, they are going to find fault with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. What to speak more? They want to find fault with Prabhupada. So number one idiot they are. They can go to Golok very quickly. So you see, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving this answer within the time period of this material time frame, exact answer we cannot get. That's why we say anadi bahirmukh. Anadi means no starting point can be traced out. You cannot trace out any starting point. You cannot trace out in starting point. That's why Krishna Bali Anadi Bahirmukh. Then you can again express doubt. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving argument. In from the Sarvam, what is this is transcendental world. There, Golok Vrindavan, everything. Chintamani, Pakara Sadmasu, Kalpa Bhiksho. It's okay, you know so? Chintamani pakara sadamasa kalpa viksho lakshapiti sasurabhi ravipalayantam. This sloka you know? There you can find. The Golok Vrindavan or you know, Vaikuntha Dham or is the Sandini Shakti Prakat. It is expressed by the Sandini Shakti. This Dhamma, everything. And if I go, Maharaj, actually when Golokdham was constructed, foolish number one. When Golokdham was constructed, foolish number one. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving this agreement. Though it is not, there is no question of creation. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving argument. Hey! Though there is no question can arise about the creation of Golokdham Vrindavan, or Vaikuntha, still it was created by Baldev. How you can harmonize? That is called achinta. You cannot conceive. That's why many times I am speaking like Pope under the guidance of Prabhupada. Logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. You are going to play your brain. How, Maharaj, possible? Radharani just coming out and going to Kusum Sarovar, collecting flower, again running to Radha Kundo, then running to Surya Kundo, coming. How time can permit? How time can permit? You can speak this way. But you are foolish enough, you don't know that material time, space and matter not at all applicable in transcendental world. This must think, ABCD you don't know. You like to ignore Gita? How dare? You like to ignore Gita. Whereas you have no consistent what is transcendental, what is material, this much consciousness you don't have. Very foolish, those who are guiding those you know, devotee, they are responsible for that. Why they are not speaking rightly? Maybe you are not going to give pranami. What it concern to you? Keep your pranami in your pocket. But I have to speak this way. I am less interested about your pranami. Krishna arranging everything for me. So you see, what you try to get this point, very careful. We want to apply your brain, but actually transcendental time, space and matter, totally different from your conception. Scientist Einstein wanted to prove E is equal to mc square according to material frame. That formula is not applicable there in Golok Vrindavan. It is applicable here, E is equal to mc square. Energy released by any mass is equal to that mass multiplied by the square of the velocity of life and multiplied by Planck constant. You cannot understand. 1 milligram of uranium, 1 milligram of uranium, if I convert into energy, you can go mad. What amount of enormous energy coming? You don't know. That is there in your chandi part. Devi. Do not chandi part? Ya devi sarva bhuteshu shakti rupena sangasthita. Namastasvai, 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 namo namaha. During Mahalaya, you know, that day Chandi part. There it is written, secret tattva. How it was possible for one German scientist to realize this tattva which is there in our Tantra Shastra? He is German, he never come in India. How it was possible for him to realize this secret tattva, what is there? Which our Indian people cannot realize. Only one Rishi Muni, they can realize. How it was possible for Einstein to realize this one? He told, I am sure that energy released by any mass, energy can be converted into mass. I am sure. But I cannot prove mathematically. I cannot prove mathematically. That much education I don't have. If anybody is there, you can. Then Satyen Bose, the Bengali scientist, the great Satyen Bose, for 1 year this formula was open. Whole scientist world wanted to solve this problem. To prove E is equal to mc square, Einstein speaking the right. But nobody could prove. Only Satyen Bose, the great scientist, Bengali scientist from Calcutta University, he proved it mathematically. That's why later on it was published as Bose-Einstein theory. You can remember Bose-Einstein theory is equal to mc square. What I mean to say, all object, this object, can be converted into enormous energy, but you cannot see. I mean, all object there in this material world have some secret energy inside them, can be expressed into energy. And now secret. This way, actually, point is that all jivas, you are expressing doubt. Krishna Bali says, "Anadi bhavam." When the bondage state started, I like to get exact answer. So now I am giving answer. Though the conception of starting coming, but you should not apply your material brain. Material time, space, and conception not applicable. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur told in the material time frame. There we cannot trace out any beginning. That is very scientific answer. At the same time, I would say, for bonded soul, transcendental time is not applicable. For bonded soul, transcendental time is applicable? No. For bonded soul, how we can say transcendental time is applicable? Not applicable. So this way we can get satisfied that when bonded soul came out from Krishna, they get bonded condition, and it's big problem. Because Brahmanda Bhramita Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Bij. What do you mean? Bhakti Lata Bij was not there inside Jiva? No. Bhakti Lata Bij was not there. If at all there, then why the question coming? Krishna's Kaviraj Goswami writing. Brahmanda Bhramita, in course of traveling this 14th world, somehow if they meet with pure Guru Vaishnava, then they can get the seed to bow. That's it, inside heart. But if you take bow and if you take seed and bow, no. First of all, you have to wait. Why? Because Sankarsan Balaram, you can remember, two instruments, Sankarsan. One is plow and one is hal musal. Hal and musal. Musal means this, one kind of like club taking. Two things. What is the meaning of that hal, plow? Because the name of Balaram, another name is Sankarsan. Shammak rupena karsati iti sankarsanaha. In Sanskrit we can see Sammag rupena karsati khetram iti sankarsana. What khetram, what field? You should be very intelligent. Be intelligent, you should have bhakti. Otherwise you cannot understand what I mean to say. What field? Sankarsana is going to cultivate what field? What do you mean? His heart. It is the responsibility of Sankarsana and all Guru Varga. That's why Balaram carrying this plow. So that Balaram, in name of Balaram is another name is Sankarsan. Exactly, if I like to speak, I will have to speak this way. Shammak rupena khetram karsayati iti Sankarsanaha. What khetram, what field you mean? Is field, heart. Heart. First of all, Sankarsan can cultivate. Then the field become fertile. In that case, you will have to take seed from Guru Varga, Gurudev, Guru Varga, Sadguru. Then you can, you have the seed, then you can put the seed inside that field. And go on hearing Savan Kirtanjale Kare Sechan, continuously uninterrupted way. Go on hearing Harikatha from the lotus mouth of all pure Guru Vaishnava. What do you mean? You have to give water to that seed and give air. You have that seed should have a facility to get air and sunlight, you know? Sunlight, air and water you should give. That is called Savan Kirtan, Kripa, or everything. Chitbal. Chitbal. Kripa karo babu giya chitbal. That chitbal you are going to grow. Now, very scientific answer I like to discuss. First of all, this kriya up to now. Now, what Guru Maharaj is writing here, under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, almost I am going to clarify this point. Many times I am speaking this way. Guru Maharaj also writing this way. And also, Guru Maharaj referred to example from Jaiva Dharma, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing this, to give the example, exact example. In Shruti, Brihad Aranyaka Upanishad, in Brihad Aranyaka Upanishad, it is written about Tatastha Sakti. What is the exact definition? In Brihad Aranyaka Upanishad, it is written, Tasso va etasso purushasya de eva sthane bhavata dvaincha paralokos sthanancha sanhyam tritiyam sapnastvanam tasmin sandhe sthane tishtan ete uve sthane pasati idancha paralokos sthanancha. It is written, same thing what I am speaking just before, due to marginal potency, jiva all marginal potency. So naturally, they are having both tendency. Jiva tadubhay madhoji. One, you can imagine one, you know, demarcation line. There you can feel all jivas there. They can see both, like in dream. Like in dream, you are gone. You gone to here and there. Nothing is impossible in dream. But here it is like dream, not actually dream. So jiva can see both sandhisthan. They can see this material world, maya. They can be caught by maya, and both they can see chit jagat, transcendental world. Both they can see. They have the facility both. Another example in this Brihadaranyaka Upanishad. I am reading now. Just now I am quoting this from Brihadaranyaka Upanishad. Another point written in Brihadaranyaka Upanishad. How I can believe it is possible? It is written, Tad yatha maha matso uvayo kule anu sancharati purvancha parancaiva evayam. Purusho etanu bhavaha etanu bhavan bhavantau anu sancharati sapnantancha buddhan chan buddhan tvancha. You know, tad yatha maha matso uvayo kule anu sancharati purvancha parancaiva evayam. Purusho etanu bhavantau anu sancharati sapnantancha buddhantancha. Like a big fish in a big ocean or big river, sometimes that fish can swim and go to this side of the river, sometimes that fish has the facility to come here, swim and come here. Both bank, the fish can come this side, that side. That example, you know, quoted by Gurupad Padma from Brihadaranyaka Upanishad. Also, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was speaking, that is just like a spark of a big fireplace. How we can tally Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking is same as it is written from Brihadaranyaka Upanishad. Because who write this Brihadaranyaka Upanishad? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu write. All Shabda Brahma coming from Vyasadeva? Mean from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or from Krishna? What's wrong in it? So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already speaking in a very simple way, that the thing Guru Padma wanted to project. It is written in Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, that jathagni khudra bispulinga buccharanti eva meva smadatmanaha sarvani bhutani buccharanti. Just like from a big fireplace, spark coming out, quality all the same as a fire having, but still it is different from that fire. That much power that spark cannot prove. So, you know, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing so many things. One by one, under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Guru Padma, I am projecting this one. So you, by now you know that those jivas, they are, you know, have both things, both tendency. Follow? Both tendency. Water vapor going up. Water vapor now in gaseous state. Water vapor cannot prove that I am water, but still it is coming from water. Hydrogen, oxygen, H2O. You cannot deny. This way actually, all jivas they have. Now actually point is that, from Dasamul Tattva, Bhaktivinoda Thakur also writing so nice thing, I already told. Amnaya prahatatyam harimiha sarva saktin rasadim. I already told you. And now, actually, I want to speak one or two sloka more. Here is written, Sava iladin nascha pranayo vikriter ladanatra. Ladana ratos tatha sangvida sakti prakatito raho bhavarasita tayasi sandhinya krita vishados taddham nichayi rasambadho magno brajaraso vilas vijayati. Out of this ladin shakti, sarva shakti, Krishna is always busy exchanging priti in Golokdham all the time. Always absorbing mood. Also Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way, Spulinga Riddhagni Ribo Chidanabo Jivanachaya Harihe Sajya Swaiva Prithag Apitu Tad Bheda Visayaha Vase Maya Jasso Prakriti Prati Reveshwara Iho Sa Jiva Mukta Yopi Prakriti Vaso Yogya Sa Gunataha Saru pathoir hinano nija sukha parano krishna bimukhano harer maya dandano guno nigoro jaloir kalayati statha sthuloir lingoir bibido varanai kleshanikoroir mahakarma lanoir nayati patitano sargo nirayau. Just same example Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving from Brihadaranyaka, the jivas like a spark coming from fire, they are coming just like from the spiritual sound of Krishna. They are different, both simultaneously different and non-different from Krishna. And they have the propensity to undergo the influence of Maya. They can fall down in Maya because their power is chit potency. Tatosa sakti means chit potency must be there. Mama Yuangza, what do you mean? Because three kind of, you know, expression, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Chit sakti, jip sakti, or maya sakti. Vishnu sakti, para praktya, khetrogya, khya, tha, para. Avidya, karma, sanyanya, titya, sakti, rishvati. In Vishnu Kriya. I mean, you are going to get three kind of, you know, expression of Shakti, categorically. There is branches, so many countless. What is that? Chit Shakti. Chit Shakti, Chit Potency. Jeep Shakti. Marginal Potency. Chit Shakti, Jeep Shakti, or Maya Shakti. Maya Shakti, material energy. Is going to influence you. Chit potency, 100% jivas are all chit potency. But quantitatively is so small, so small, so small, infinitesimal. Balagra bhagasyo satabhagasyo satadhakalpitasyo. What? A tip of hair, if divided into 100 different parts, each of that 100 different parts, each part, if you take again divide and divide into again 100 parts, you cannot imagine, you cannot see even. Even dust particle you can see in sunlight, but a jivatma is so teeny, infinitesimal parts of that chit sakti. Follow. Already I told you that seed is first or tree? Tree is first or seed is first? You can fight. First seed or first tree? Useless. This kind of altercation, this kind of fighting can only prove that you have no respect for Supreme Lord. You have no respect for Supreme Lord. You don't believe that Supreme Lord is all powerful. That's why you are putting this kind of question. Seed is first or tree is first? Why? You have any doubt about Krishna? Krishna can do anything. In Chaitanya Leela also, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu getting one seed of mango, put inside ma, then dig, dig, dig. Trees, then big, big mango, then immediately within fraction of second. So everything is possible for Krishna. Why you express doubt? You should not. That's why you have no belief. That's why you are expressing this kind of doubt. Brahmando Brahmita Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Bhai Bhakti Lata Bhi, same thing. Bhakti Mano Thakur speaking. Many times I also discuss this sloka. Yada Brahmam Brahmam Hari Rasadagalam Rasadagala Vaishnava Janam Kadachit Sangpasyam Sadanagamani Svad Ruchi Yutaha Tada Krishna Britta Tajati Sanakair Maika Dasam Sarupam Vibhrano Bimala Rasabhavam Sakurute. What is written here? Bhakti Mata was speaking, Jada Brahmam Brahmam Hari Rasadagalam. I am wrong actually. Jada Brahmam Brahmam Hari Rasadagala Vaishnava Janam. Because Hari Rasadagala and Vaishnava Janam together. And second case ending used. If I don't see clearly, I can make mistake. Each, you know, punctual, you should, if a mistake, any punctuation, meaning totally change. So I must be very careful. Jada Brahmam Brahmam Hari Rasad Galo Vaishnava Janam Kadachit Sankpasam Sadanu Gamane Swad Ruchi Yutaha Tada Krishna Britva Tajati Sanakair Maika Dasam Sarupam Vibhrano Vimala Rasabhavam Sakurute. In course of traveling this 14th world, by chance if that jiva, meet with some pure Vaishnava who is having some ecstatic love and, you know, shedding tears, tears rolling down his cheeks. If this kind of Vaishnava you find, then what it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, don't try to miss this chance. Why? If you get this kind of chance that you meet such a pure Vaishnava who is having full tatagyan and, you know, bhakti, oh, don't miss this chance, then you're going to, you know, big problem. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was speaking. Was speaking? Try to buy him. What is the value? You forget everything. Kriyatam yadi kuto pilabhyate tatta laulya mopi mulla mekhalam janma koti sukritair nalabhyate. You try to buy. What price need? 80,000 euro? No! No, nothing. It's very bad. You should not speak this way. You can buy out of love and tremendous affinity to get that kind of bhava. You can get. Any amount of euro and dollar, American dollar, is not sufficient to buy that Vaishnava. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is saying, whenever you meet Krishna Bhakti Raso Bhavitamati Kriyatam Jadi Kuto Apilabhate Tatta Laulya Mopi Mulla Mekalam Janma Koti Sakrutrair Nalabhate. Bhakti Mata Guspaikin Sali. As and when you meet with such a pure devotee who is shedding tears all her life, like Madhavendra Puripath shedding tears, try to buy that Vaishnava. Then, after that, with that association of that Vaishnava, that Bhadda Jiva, bonded soul, can get some sheed, bija. Brahmanda Humita Kuno Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Bhai Bhakti Lata Bija. Then after that, Sanakair Tejati, Sanakair Maika Dasam, material bondage, that Vaishnava is going to cut gradually and get free. The chain is now no more in hand. Follow? Gradually gone. Then a jiva is free. When jiva is out of maya, still should not express any kind of, you know, vanity. Because it is written in Shastra, jivan mukto opi punarbandhanam jati sakarmavi. If your activity is wrong, then again you can be putted into bonded condition. Be careful. Don't express vanity. Chitbal you are getting, you are expressing, I have so many bhakti, I am doing so many harinam. Who are you? Eh? Don't express, all is humble attitude. Those who are doing harinam, harikatha hearing, they think I am insignificant. I have no identity actually. They feel this way. Because power is very small. We have. So gradually you can cut power. So when you are go out, when you are going to, when Maya going to leave you, that time you cannot dance. That Maya leave me, I am dancing. No, Maya leave you now. Anytime Maya again can catch you. Again Maya can catch you. If you don't have that kind of sufficient power, chitbal, again you can fall down. If you make any mistake. So, I told you, na? You become surprised, why Maharaj speaking this way? Gurudev make you acharya, you can fall down. You can become fall down. Many times. Until and unless you have 100% sincerity to maintain that kind of acharan, you have to believe on Gurudev. The moment you are going to express your, individual entity, can fall down. Many acharya. Gurudev making a, maybe at the time of make election acharya, that time he was okay. After that he was caught by Maya due to some wrong activities. Maybe. Ajamil, you already hear all Ajamil topics from me in Bhagavad discourse. Ajamil, come on. Ajamil is a Brahmin boy. Brahman. Ajamil used to worship Salagram, Delhi. Come on. Ajamal used to chant Gayatri all the time. How it was possible for Ajamal to come again into Maya? Huh? As soon as he watched one very dirty picture, oh my God, I will have to enjoy my life this way. Just now, Tatastana, I already told you, the marginal potency. So any time that Jiva can fall down. Ajamil is example. Ajamil getting much power. He is having sufficient. He is having respect for Guru Vaishnava. He is having respect for father, mother, all senior citizen. All the time. But that Ajamil, how it was possible for Ajamil to fall down again? Yes. A little bit power he got. A little bit interested to do chitja seva. Bhakti started, fall down. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Krishna Vrittya, mane Krishna Vrittya, Krishna Vrittya, Krishna Namadi, Krishna Namadi, Abhritvat. If you go on speaking, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, always don't stop. Because you hear this transcendental name from the lotus mouth of Gurudev. You are getting guide to everything from Gurudev. I mean, you got seed, but you are going to miss. If you are not going to take proper care for the seed, anytime that seed become invalid, inactive, follow what I mean to say. Gurudev giving you seed. It is also your responsibility to take care of the seed very carefully. Then sprout. The bija seed can sprout can come out, but you are not taking proper care. That's why the seed become useless. If the field become dry, you are not giving water, savan kirtan, not giving sunlight, not you are not allowing sufficient air for the sprout to come out. So you are responsible. Gurudev is not Gurudev is Sadguru. I know. Your Gurudev is Sadguru, I know. Then why? You put me question, Maharaj, why we feel the enthusiastic energy, they have taken initiation from, Kanishtha Adhikari, foolish. I can prove you can get unending energy almost from Maya Devi. You are going to prove that you are going to show energy out of transcendental power, then I can test you. I can test you. Then I can prove that that is your the power coming from Mayadevi. Maya. Maya is also giving unending power. Ah, enjoyment. Ah, I must do. All people running due to the power giving by Maya. I started with this sloka, you can remember. I started before Harikatha. Jat-chakta-yavadatam-badinam-bhai. Unending power resting with Krishna. Maya Shakti is also unending. There is no. Maya Shakti is also unending. Krishna is unending. Krishna is, you know, infinity. Krishna's Maya Shakti is also infinity. You cannot put challenge in front of Maya. Ah, I can cut Maya. No, you cannot cut Maya. Wrong, Siddhanta. You will have to wait, cry day and night. And take care about bhakti, what your Gurudev instruction. You are not following, you become Maharaj, my Guru Maharaj make me acharya. Well, your Guru Maharaj can make you acharya. But it is written in Shastra, by election, acharya cannot be elected. Prabhupada speaking. By election, you can make one, you know, minister. By election, it is not possible to elect one, you know, acharya. Acharya is self-manifested. Maybe Gurudev not making acharya. Madhavendu Paribad making acharya, Ishar Paribad. There is no such document. But he has become Guru. Because he was sincere enough to serve Gurudev. Such instance is rare. That's why Sadguru is rare. I am not speaking, Prabhupada speaking. Come on, man. Sadguru, Sadvaishnava is so rare. You can run here and there, market and yeah, village here and there, many countries. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, I will show you. First translation we have to do this book I publish. All the articles of Bhaktivinoda, selected articles. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Vaishnava is not so cheap that you can get Vaishnava in market and here and there. Vaishnava is so rare. If you are lucky enough, you can get. Satsango prapati pungbhir bahuvir sukriti purva sanchitoi. If you are, you know, sukriti is accumulated enough, then you can get bumper success, you can get Guru Vaishnava association. Follow? So, this way, if you meet one pure Vaishnava, you are going to get seat. If you are going to take care of that seat, proper nourishment done, then sprout can come out, that Bhakti Lata beach creeper can go, you have to take support. Bhakti Lata means creeper. Creeper means you need to give proper support. Any creeper, if you are not going to give any support, creeper can go down. If you get one support, that creeper can go up and up and up. That's why up to the last moment of your life, you need support of Guru Vaishnava. Don't try to express vanity. Even you pass away from this material world, if you are successful, there also you will have to do good satsanga, there also. Krishna is also doing satsanga. What to speak about you and me? Yes, Krishna is also running for satsanga. What about you and me? Satsanga, you have to. In Vrindavan Dham, we are singing very nice song sung by Brajavasis. Brajavasis, they are you get very nice song they are singing out of their love. But the material people, they cannot write that kind of writing. They have some feeling. They are singing very nice way. What is the procedure so that we can meet with Krishna? Shyam Sundar, they are singing. Samre se milne ka satsang bahana hai. Satsang bahana. Samre se milne ka. Samre means Shyam Sundar. If you like to meet with Shyam Sundar, the preliminary procedure is there. You have to go for satsanga. Samre se milne ka satsang bahana hai. Satsang bahana. Satsanga is an instrument. Main instrument. through which you can meet with Krishna. Don't try to ignore Guru Vaishnava. Out of your money power, you cannot buy Vaishnava. So this way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, this way gradually they can cut Maya and their Sarup. Now we like to get answer. Sarupete Savar Hai Golokita Siti. Because I already told many times, Prabhupada speaking, Bhakti is the natural function of your soul. Bhakti is a natural function of your soul. How we can know? Why you speak this way, Prabhupada? Bhakti is a natural function of your soul. Huh? Natural function? But we cannot see bhakti. We cannot see bhakti inside bonded soul. But you are speaking commonly, in a common way. You are speaking all jiva, countless. They are all particle of that chit sakti. Prabhupada speaking, bhakti is a natural function of your soul. Natural mean? Naturally. But why it is not found in jiva? Why? Why it is not found in jiva? Why? What is the reason? That the, I wanted to give answer, long answer. Why? Jivas, they are very, very infinitely small. Jivas, there is a chitval, is so fine, is almost nil. Some Maharaj declare in foreign country that those jivas, they have no bhakti at all. All devotees, they go against him. Why you are speaking this way? He should not have spoken that way. This Siddhanta should be represented in a very scientific way. Follow? If you speak this way, all jivas, they have no bhakti at all. It's very wrong. They can become angry. They can lose their heart. You should not have speak. You should not speak this way. Then what is the exact answer? Actually, chit sakti inside. Jiva itself chit sakti, chit potency. But that potency is very, very, very fine. Very weak. So weak, it is almost. It seems is almost nil. Almost nil. It is seen. Follow. If you say that the jiva has no bhakti at all, bhakti, what do you mean by bhakti? It's a function of sarva shakti. What do you mean by bhakti? Function of sarva shakti is not at all there with jiva. Oh, how you can speak? Whereas you are going to identify jiva as a chit particle. Chit particle. Chit particle mean? Chit Anu, Anu Chaitanya, Anu, atomic fragment, then you have no power to ignore this point, that you are 100% sure that this Chit ball, Chit power is there, very infinite small. You have Chit Khan, then how you can ignore that that Chit Khan having no will power, no enjoying mood? Follow, very scientific. How you can fight with me? How you can fight? How you can say that jiva has no bhakti, nothing? No? What do you mean? Jiva coming from Krishna. Maybe you heard in physics, those who are reading physics, you know, we heard latent heat. Latent heat, foolish. One ice, one bar of ice, if you put here, gradually, you apply heat from down, that ice can get melted. But you can find the ice is same, 0 degree. It is not totally melt up, not getting again catching heat power to get increase its temperature. Follow? As long as the ice bar is there, we cannot understand the heat is there. That is called latent heat. Latent means you cannot trace out. Heat is there, applied heat. That's why it's getting melted. So in latent condition, very secretly, almost lean, almost nil, but it is there. Because you confess that jiva is chit potency. Chit potency means? You must confess that chit potency means, you must confess Jiva must have some willpower, have some enjoying mood, have some action. If you ignore that Jiva has no action power, no enjoying power, nothing, then you are foolish. You are going to admit that Jiva is just like an inert object, like that this inert object. Inert. No symptom of any life. Any symptom of life there? But if Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is going to catch this handle, then he can express the symptom of Chetan. Why is stone getting melted? By the touch of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lotus feet. By the touch of Krishna's lotus feet when playing on foot, all hills and stones, they are getting melted. How? How possible? You can't speak this way, scientific way, Maharaj, for matters, I mean an inert object, matters. Chetan is in latent. Chetan is there, but in dormant. You must read Jaiva Dharma by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. According to the expression of Chetan Dharma, you can realize. Trees, they have Chetan. It was proved by Jagadish Chandra Bose, the great Bengali scientist. But already it was there in Bhagavatam. That the trees have life. Follow what I mean to say? So, those trees are Chetan. The stones have Chetan inside, not expressed. Follow? Oh, not expressed. Everything there. In Jaiva Dharma, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Bikochita Chetan, Shukta Chetan, Mukulita Chetan, Bikochita Chetan, Purna Bikochita Chetan, fully fledged. When your Chetan is fully expressed, be sure then you are attached with Purna Chaitanya, Chaitanya Dev. Purna Chetan, Chaitanya Dev. 100% sure. That's why now you are expressing your Chetan Dharma. Chetan property. But before, it was in dormant state. That Maharaj was wrong to express that way. He should realize that Jivas or Chetan, whatever small in amount, may be very insignificant. But still, Chetan Dharma mean, you will have to admit, they have the willpower, they have their enjoying mood, everything they are just like Krishna. Follow what I mean to say. Follow what I mean to say. Very important. Now I am going to discuss one point which can bring a total evolution in your life. I am expressing this way. Here. I am writing so many, but I have no time. I am going on speaking so much thing. Here actually, Jiva Goswami Pada going to write one thing in Priti Sandarbha. First of all, I like to give you warning that bhakti nectar, bhakti is nectar, jewel piece, is rare. Bhakti is a nectar. Krishna Bhagavan speaking in Dasam's 10th canto. Krishna Bhagavan speaking in 10th canto in front of Gopikas. Mohi bhakti ribhutana amrit thaya kalpate. Bhakti, devotion unto the lotus feet of Krishna is called devotion, mean nectar. Krishna himself speaking. Mohi bhakti ribhutana amrit thaya kalpate. No doubt. Anyway, one by one, I can give you hundreds of examples. Still, you are going to express some doubt, then in that case, you have no way out. It is written. Why? It is written in Gita, Sankshayatma, Vinashvati. Those who are having doubts about Tattva Siddhanta, Harinam, Dham, Vaishnav, you're going to finish. You cannot leave. Agyascha asaddhanascha sansayatma vinashvati nayam loko asti na paro na sukham sansayatmanah. This life, next life, they cannot give any satisfaction. You're going to finish.
So, Sarupete Sava, Jive Sarupai Krishna Nitya Das, Krishna Tatasya Sakti Vedavet Prakas, Surjang Sakiran Joyche Agni Jala Chai, Sabhavik Krishna Tin Prakas Shakti Hoy. Sanatan Siksha. Mahaprabhu speaking very clearly. Now, actually, Jiva Goswami Pad writing one very important thing. Of course, Jiva Goswami Pad writing, Rupa Goswami, all I can show you, 100%. Some harmony I can show you. When Jiva Goswami Pad writing in Jiva, I mean, Priti Sandarbha, all heaven broken down on head. Ah, Jiva Goswami writing this way? Yes. Many times I discuss, people speaking, Jiva Goswami Pad not going to follow Rupa Pad, Rupa Goswami Pad and Sanatana Goswami properly. Oh my God. I already proved many times. You are foolish. Apparently you see Jiva Goswami Pad writing this way. What is the mood? What is the mood of Jiva Goswami? Why Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to present this tattva this way? To protect me. I am idiot number one. To protect me, Jiva Goswami was very careful. He was the only number one Tathacharya that time. He wanted to protect us all. They know, Baddha Jiva, bonded soul, anytime they can express doubt of Krishna and Radharani, they can fall down. That's why express the Tatta in such a way, very tactfully, so that bonded soul cannot misunderstand. No scope to misunderstand. Parakya and Sakya. I already give answer many times. Now when Krishnadas Kobilas Goswami writing, according to the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Brahmanda Homita Gona Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Bhai Bhakti Lata Beach. Bhakti Lata Beach. Beach, at all no seed is there. How then it is written that Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Sadhya Gopunoy? I read already. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Sadhya Gopunoy, Shobanadhi Shuddha Chitya Karaya Udaya. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem, out of your own bhajan, you cannot get. What do you mean? That Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem is already resting there in Golok Vrindavan. Already in Golok Vrindavan waiting for you. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem waiting there in Golok Vrindavan. Out of your own effort, you cannot get it with sadhana. That's why it is written, Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Sadhya Gopunoy. Sobhanaddi Shuddha Chitta Karaya. That means, again I should say, Krishna Bhakti Janma Mool Hoy Sadhu Sangha. Bengali you know? Krishna Bhakti Janma Mool Hoy Sadhu Sangha. The root cause of your Krishna Bhakti is Sadhu Sangha. Then all I can harmonize. When Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking this way, Brahmanda Bhamita Guna Bhagavan Jaya Guru Krishna, that seed is not there. But possibility is there. Because you confess that Jeev is Chetan, willpower is there, enjoying power is there. So how you can say Bhakti is not at all there? A trace of bhakti must be there. Chetan dharma means both action, will, you must confess. So here, when Jiva Goswami was speaking this way, everybody go mad. How possible Jiva Goswami writing? Jiva Goswami was writing this way, Tasya ladinna evo kapi sarva nandati shaini Vrittir Nityam Bhakto Vrindeshu Eva Nikhipamana Bhagavat Prityakhyaya Vartati Ataha Stadanu Bhavena Sri Bhagavan Opi Sri Srimad Bhakta Vrindeshu Prityati Swayam Bhajato Iti Atayeva Tat Sukhena Bhakto Bhagavataha Parasparameva Parasparo me, parasparam avesham aho. Again I am reading. Be careful. Hear it.
Those Sanskrit you must share it very, because it's the writing of Jiva Goswami. Tasya means kasya, jivaha. Tatasasa, because you cannot use feminine gender. Jiva means tatasasakti. Feminine, masculine gender you cannot use. Jiva always feminine gender. So that's why tasya. Otherwise, if masculine gender, tasho, you should use. Follow? People, they are saying mantra, they are making mistake. When they are making pranam to Krishna, they should say namastasmai, namastasmai, namastasmai. But when they are paying dandavat pranam to Devi Ma, Devi or Radhika, then what you have to say? Namastasvai, namastasvai, namastasvai. Namastasmai is applicable for masculine gender. This way, nobody knowing anything. They have no idea about Sanskrit grammar. They are speaking all rubbish, like madmen. So here, Jivapad writing, Tasya ladinya evo kapi sarva nandati shaini vrittir nityam bhakta vendeshu eva nikhipamana bhagavat prittakhaya vartate. Atahastadanu bhavena Sri Bhagavan opi Sri Srimad Bhakto Srimad Bhakteshu Pritvati Swayam Bhajato iti. Atayeva Tatsukena Bhakto Bhagavataha Parasparam Avesham Aho. You cannot say that Jivas are going to show bhakti. Only Jivas not. Krishna also showing bhakti. Bhakti is such a factor that you cannot say only Jiva. They are getting bhakti, they can show bhakti. Krishna also showing bhakti to Jiva. No? Krishna also showing bhakti to devotees. Follow what I mean to say. Krishna also running behind, Krishna also running behind devotees. Krishna giving apply to Uddhava. Why you are running behind all devotees? Why you are running behind devotees? What the reason? Krishna speaking in front of Uddhava. Anubrajami aham puyayeti padarenubhi. Uddhava, I am always running behind devotees, because when they are running away, then all the dust particle can fly and come on my head to purify me. I am running. So you see, so Krishna is also showing bhakti to devotees. Not that devotees can only show bhakti. There is a mutual priti. In Priti Sandarbha it is written. Now what Jiva Goswami Pada want to speak by this sloka? Jiva Goswami want to speak. Krishna in eternally in Golok Vrindavan always trying to throw some sort of inexplicable, a wonderful, one kind of Ladini Shakti function, Krishna always throwing, always continuously, without any information. Krishna throwing, but Krishna don't know. But nobody understand how it is possible. And by that throwing, those devotees, they are having glamorous bhakti. Very nice. But now one point is there, there is contradiction. Because Jiva Goswami Pada writing, Je tasya ladinya evo kapi sarvanandati saini vrittir nityam bhagavat bindeshu nikhyapaman. Jiva Goswami Pada give strict regulation that only for devotees. Krishna throwing this wonderful thing to devotees. To devotees, Krishna continuously, non-stop, eternally, Krishna is throwing. Now he has big problem. If he is going to throw to devotees, then how we can say they are devotees? Devotees mean? How I can say you are devotees? If I can say Sarup Shakti function, if I can say Sarup Shakti function is already active in your heart, then I can say you are devotee, bhakta. Follow what I say. If I find the Sarvashakti Vitti function is already I find inside you, you like to do Seva, Vaishnava, Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan, then you are already devotee. For devotee again, why the question of throwing Sarvashakti Vitti coming? If bhakti is already there, for devotees, bhakti is already there. Those devotees, they are already showing bhakti. Sarvashakti is secret vitti function already visible in devotees. So why Krishna again throwing? What do you mean to say? If you can get this meaning this way, if this meaning is very vital, otherwise you can misunderstand Jiva Goswami Pada. You can say Jiva Goswami Pada writing wrong. Our Guru Bhagavan is saying this way, Jiva Goswami. Point is that Krishna going to throw this wonderful, unexplicable, wonderful, the Sarvashakti Vritti, Ladini Vrittya, you know, Vritti, continuously throwing to all Jiva. Eh? All Jiva? To all Jiva? Yes, to all Jiva. But how Jiva Goswami, only Bhakta Bindeshu, Bhakta Bindeshu, Eva Nikhippaman, Eva Mane affirmative. Only to devotees is reaching. You are speaking, Krishna is throwing to all. How you can get this kind of meaning? One Siddhanta you can remember, written by Vyasadeva. What Vyasadeva? Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, yesterday I discussed. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is the Vyasadeva. He cannot write wrong. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya writing. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya writing very nicely. You should keep hope inside your heart and know all the Siddhanta. Follow? What Vyasadeva speaking? Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya? What speaking Vrindavan Thakur? Je mane namane sabe Krishna Das. Everybody, all infinity jivas, they are all Vaishnava. Eh? They are Vaishnava? Yes, Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya speaking. In infinity world, infinity jivas, they are all Vaishnavas. They confess or not confess, it matters little. It doesn't matter. They confess or not confess. Maybe they are residing in America, maybe they are residing in North Antarctica. Antarctica, huh? They are all Vaishnava. Huh? They are Vaishnava, yes. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, they confess or not confess, doesn't matter. Why they are Vaishnava? They are coming from Vishnu. Vishnu Sambhava Itu Vaishnavaha. Vishnu Sambhavaha, Vishnu Sambhavaha. Jivas, they are Vishnu Sambhavaha, that's why Vaishnava. Eh? You have taken birth from a man, so to say, you are man. You have taken birth from a man, that's why you are man. You are man. So, all jiva entities, all living entities, they take birth from where? Vishnu. So, they confess or not confess, anyway, in the eyes of Krishna, everybody Vishnu. Someday they can realize. In this, if you apply this formula, this Siddhanta here, if you can apply this formula here, Siddhanta, spoken by Vyasadeva, who? Vrindavan Das Thakur, then you can harmonize everything. Then, tasya ladinya evo kapi sarvanandati saini vrittir nitya bhakta vindeshu eva nikhippamana. Now I can tell you. So Krishna is not partial. Krishna is impartial personality. Krishna himself speaking. I have no friends and foe. I have no friends and foe. So why you are not ready to confess this point? For Krishna, we are all same. Krishna going to cut the throat of Shishupal. Still, Krishna loves Shishupal. Externally, you can see Krishna going to give punishment. But still, Krishna loves from heart. You cannot disbelieve. So this way, all jiva, for all jiva, Krishna can have unique and common open heart. Krishna is going to throw that, you know,
Aladini Shakti, Vritti, abnormal, inexplicable, wonderful, this Vritti of Sarva Shakti, throwing continuously for infinity prayer to all Jivas. Not only to you and me, or everybody. To all and everybody, Krishna. Krishna has no partial attitude. Then now question coming, why then Jivas not getting? If Krishna throwing this Ladini Shakti Vritti to everybody, then why bonded soul they are not getting? Why? A question is that Krishna going to throw it universally to everybody, but specially to devotees. While Krishna throwing, throwing means to everybody. Among them, those who are devotee, they have their soft heart, nice, catchy. They can catch that and increase bhakti. But for bonded soul, they are actually bonded condition, they are out of ignorance, they are full of rajatama. So that, you know, throwing bhakti, I mean that vritti, bounce and go back. Follow what I say. For bonded soul, Krishna also giving. Krishna no pressure. For commonly throwing universal. Hey, take. But that vritti function, a vritti, sarva-shakti, power coming here and bounce from the heart of bonded soul, or they go back. Because cannot get entry. It's you know, non-conductive. It's full of rajatama. That's why cannot get entry. For that, Krishna is not responsible. Krishna throwing to all, universally. So the devotees, they are going to get double benefit. They already have bhakti, also catching bhakti from Krishna and getting increasing their bhakti. That's why you can find inside the heart of Vaishnava, they have unending seva mood. Unending seva mood. This way, Krishna want to exchange view. Krishna throwing this priti, you know, this Saraswati inside the heart of devotees again and again, more and more, so that again Krishna like to test it from him. Like the flute example, you see, Saraswati already there, pleasure potency also already there, but still Krishna like to throw it and try to get it from their heart. They like to say, I love you very much. Follow? Krishna is unending, loving sport. Krishna is having this kind of desire. A whole world, infinity jivas can become devotee and exchange love with me. I like to exchange. Still, I am not satisfied. This way, Krishna always playing. You see? Overwhelming. You cannot understand. So this way, that Maharaj only speaking, Saraswati is not there. Bhakti is not there. That's why those devotees become very angry. He should not have spoken that way. If you can give this kind of argument, then all balance. All Siddhanta is protected. I have so many things to discuss with you. Time cannot vary. I write, but I no need to see it. I go on discussing. Follow? So many things. So I can discuss more and more after some time. So now I like to end with some Vedanta Siddhanta. Actually, some people fighting, God is not there. Who told God is there? Can you show God? Is somebody, come on, putting argument in front of Prabhupada. Have you seen God? Prabhupada is saying, what is concerned to you? I see God or not see God? You like to see? Now I like to see, you see? What is concerned to you? If you already see, what benefit you can get? If I not see, have not seen, so you try to see or not, this way. So thus, this kind of argument can go all around the world. So now point is that, as per Vedanta Sutta, I can give some very plain argument. If at all anything is anything, any object or any person, if at all not there in this world, then again the question of having or not having coming is very fine logic. Like we can say, horse egg, gora dim in Bengali. Horse egg means gora dim. It is not existing at all. We speak,
give this kind of argument. Hey, horse egg, useless. Ma, horse egg mean? It's not at all there. But when you are putting argument, God is there or not, in that case, 100% sure, your this kind of argument, your this kind of argument can prove that God is there. When you are speaking God is not there, this argument can itself prove by logic that God is there. Logic, I can prove. Again, I can give argument. How it is possible that God is not there, mean God is there? I am going to prove this point. Suppose I am going to your house. Suppose I am going to your house. You are not there. Your wife speaking, Maharaj is not here. Why he is not here? Gone somewhere. He is not at home. Not at house. Not at home. When your wife speaking, you are not at home, that doesn't mean you are not staying there. You are staying there. But you have gone somewhere, again you can come back. Follow. This means, so when an object or person not at all there, then no question of argument, it is there or not there, where or not there, this kind of argument cannot, is not there mean, it is here, there, 100%. Now not there, like in Vedanta it is giving, now it is not evening, ekono sondha hai nai, now it is not evening, that doesn't mean evening cannot come. Many agreements you cannot understand if you go on speaking this way. Many kind of arguments. If evening is not there, that doesn't mean evening cannot come. Now it is not evening, maybe 5 o'clock, and 7 o'clock, 6 o'clock, evening can come. Oh, it's called atyantik. Atyantik abhav is in Vedanta, we speak, and one is atyantik abhav, one is temporary abhav. Atyantik abhav means not at all existing. So bhakti is not at all existing inside jiva is not right. Because jiva coming from Krishna. Krishna having bhakti for Radharani. For all jivas, Krishna having, showing bhakti. Krishna going to catch the lotus feet of Radharani. That means Krishna showing bhakti. So bhakti, all jivas coming from Krishna, they have sarva-shakti vritti. But very fine, so like latent heat, so fine you cannot trace out. This you can say. If you say not at all there, it's not good. This way I can discuss more and more about this point. Those devotees all over the world, they can bless me if they are satisfied with the Siddhanta, because I am not manufacturing Siddhanta in my brain. It's Siddhanta coming. So vancha kalpaduru se ke basind bhavishyapati tanang pavane bhavishna bhyo namo nama. So many things in Bengali, English, I write, actually I have to, so many things I can discuss. I can discuss this point, yeah, after I started with, now you can remember. So from Madhvacharya, actually I can discuss this point after. I am touching this point today. From Madhvacharya, from four different acharyas, they are not wrong. Actually, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is showing this Achinta Vedavatthata, then all got balance automatically. From Madhvacharya, we believe, we took what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took, eternally vigraha. Tremendous love for eternal vigraha. Follow? This is the main object from Madhvacharya he took. And you see, from Ramanujacharya Shakti Siddhanta, Mahaprabhu accepted. And finally wanted to give this Achinta Vedavatthata. And from Vishnu Swami Shuddhadvaita Siddhanta. Shuddhadvaita means jivas are always different from Krishna. Shuddhadvaita, eternally. Well, Bhaktivinoda Thakur also speak this way. Jivas are eternally different. But still at the same time, non-difference also. And from Nimbarkacharya, Daitadvaita, that is, Bheda-Bheda. Nimbarkacharya speaking, Bhedabhed. That Bhedabhed was spoken by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in a scientific way, not Bhedabhed, but Achinta Bhedabhed. Not only Bhedabhed, Achinta Bhedabhed, inconceivable, cannot imagine. I can discuss this point later, time going on, I have no time. Vanchakal Patarvasi ki Pasindhu Bhavacha Patitanam Pavana Bhavishnabhyo.
Manji was, you know, you said that
everyone has risk to fall.
Huh? Because next day I can discuss Shangsho Vivinyangsho. Vivinyangsho, Jivas dot Doito, those are demon, Rakshas, demigods, Jivas, they are Vivinyangsho. Among them some specialties there. I can show you next day. So they have every possibility to fall down. But when they are going to get sufficient Chidbal and they are seeking for the protection of Guru Vaishnava all the time, like Rupa Goswami writing, when Kama going to put me in trouble, oh Krishna, oh Vaishnava, you have to say, Rupa Goswami write, when Kama going to put you in trouble, then you have to call, oh Gurudev, oh Prabhupada, oh Bhaktivinoda Thakur, save me. Then you can get sufficient Chitbal to protect you. No Maya can touch you. If you forget Guru Vaishnava, again Maya can. Follow what I say.
There was a difference between Jivas who always in there, Krishna,
and actually, the constitutional factor is all the same. I already told, like fire. Is Krishna having this kind of person? Krishna like to enjoy. Krishna have willpower. So automatically Jivas coming from Krishna have been same. But the difference is that Krishna is almighty, all powerful. Jiva is very weak. I told you, no? Repeatedly I told you. So you will have to digest this Siddhanta very carefully. Again, what answer I give to Ambarish, you will have to find out. What answer I give to Madan Gopal, all in one place you can publish. According to their standard, they can feel and remove their doubts from Sattva. So it is so. One chakra. Hey, kota baji thorun. Hey, time, you see.
The jivas who live in the spiritual world forever, they're not
jivatattva? Oh, actually, I will have to give you answer again. Sarupete sabaroy goloke, I will have to give you answer today. Otherwise, they can express some doubt. I cannot go. Without cutting any doubt, I cannot go. It is my duty. Sharupeta Savar Hai Golokita Siti. Speak. Idiot. Sharupeta Savar Hai Golokita Siti. Actually, eternally they are existing. You can think this way, that then, but not that. In naked way you cannot speak that from Golok we fall down. This you cannot speak. Though eternally we are coming from Krishna, when we can get bhakti, we can get the natural function, you can discover that we are in Goloka. We like to do seva already. But for that you cannot claim that I was in Goloka fall down. Because it was Siddhanta Virat. Because in Gita Bhagavan speaking, Yadgatya no nivartante tadhyamam paramam mano, that eternal abode is such a place, from there is no question of fall down. So how you can speak? So this question coming, you will have to, first you see, repeatedly you got the recorded copy and hear, digest. After 1 month, 2 months, 6 months, if you can digest, then you can put question I can give. Follow, Vanchakalpatrava. So I'm going. What time now?
11:20.
11:20? I cannot remember. Eh?